See here, I'm purchasing for free WordPress site. Your WordPress will be fused traffic every day reached by 1,000 members or 2,000 members after 3 months of time. You have to plan for thinking to free to premium plan. So what are the package will available for the free to premium? So how it will be converted free to premium? So now is a plan from your free, that is called .wordpress.com. If you convert into premium, that is called .com only, not for the wordpress.com. Logins are same, everything will be common, but only changing for your domain extension. Free will be .wordpress.com, free will, the premium will be called .com. If you change your plans, in your dashboard option call is plan here. Option call is plan here. Can purchase, manage purchase, or billing history, and go for plan. Click for plan. When click for plan, they're showing for three plans: personal, premium, business. In this one, this will be 6 GB, this will be 13 GB. In a previous, personal support only for 5 GB, they extend your 1 GB. This support only for 8 GB, the extend will be 13 GB. This will be unlimited, but as a monthly fee, 200, 350 or 800. Your domains, you are checked by relevant domain like this. Add domain, they convert into .wordpress.com to .com. After that, you get by email and by customize your domains. That's the only plan of purchase of in this. Just one click. Click for upgrade, purchase your plan. But the space will be 6, 39, unlimited. If you go unlimited, monthly will be paid for 800 rupees. This is called upgrade on your free to premium. When your website getting for good traffic and good visitors and more traffic and more benefit of the your website.